Welcome to Experimental Home Media, your local grassroots podcast. We are everything that's local and beyond. Welcome to the only podcast bringing you the best classic rock hits from your host, Niall Caldwell, who wasn't even born in their era. But with my encyclopedic music library and my anti-establishment views, the Annihilators Classic Rock Channel will be the bomb. Hello and good day from Niall the Annihilator Caldwell here with Experimental Home Media, and we are rocking out with our classic rock show. Coming up first, we are going to start out in the depths of weirdness with Supertramp and the Logical Song. Question everything, but there's an answer to nothing, says Roy Hodgson. Enjoy his rendition to postmodernism.
When I was young, it seemed that life was so wonderful. A miracle, oh, it was beautiful, magical. And all the birds in the trees, they be singing so happily. Oh, playfully watching me. But then
that you've been sufficiently weirded out and confused by one of the greatest singers of our time, let's go back even further into the deep past to Buddy Holly and his old-fashioned song that has still not died in the hearts of millions today. Rest in peace, Buddy Holly, and we'll remember.
It's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. It's a getting faster. Everyone said, go ahead and ask her. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day seems a little longer. Every way love's a little stronger. Come what may, do you ever long for true love from me? Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. A little longer, every way love's a little stronger. Come what may, do you ever long for true love from me? Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Love like
every day, Buddy Holly still plays, and we'll never forget it. But now, it's about time we all got in our cars and drove away with Rascal Flatts and Life is a Highway.
Thank you.
Don't get overtaken. You have to win the race of life, after all. Once again, keeping one foot firmly in the past, but the other one firmly in the local area of modern-day Ballycastle, we are going to play a Christmas song. Yes, Christmas is over, but we don't care. Here we have The Pogues' Fairy Tale of New York featuring Kirsty MacColl.
In the drunk tank, an old man said to me, won't see another one. And then he sang a song, the rare old mountain tune. I turned my face away and dreamed about you. Got on a lucky one, came in 18 to 1. I've got a feeling this year's for me and you. So happy Christmas, I love you baby, I can see a better time when all our dreams come true.
They got cars big as bars, they got rivers of gold, but the windows right through you, it's no place for the old. When you first took my hand on a cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me.
You were pretty queen of New York City. When the band finished playing, they held out for more.
Sinatra was swinging, all the drunks they were singing. We kissed on the corner, then danced through the night. The boys of the NYPD choir were singing, go away, babe. And the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day.
That bed.
You scumbag, you maggot, you cheap, lousy faggot. Happy Christmas, you're ours, I pray God it's our love.
The boys of the NYPD choir still singing, go away, babe. And the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day. I could have been someone. I kept them with me, babe. I put them with my own. Can't make it all alone. I built my dreams around you. The boys of the NYPD choir still singing, go away, babe. And the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day.
As much as you may think, people, rock has not died, and we're going to prove it to you. Everyone likes Nickelback, and we all like remembering. So, with Nickelback Photograph, we'll all bring back those saddest and fondest memories and think of the things we all wish we did.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do, it makes me laugh. How did our eyes get so red? And what the hell is on Joey's head?
Have is Daddy Cool by Boney M. A salute to the great African-American vocal band that even took time to tour in Cushendall of all places. If anything deserves to be played in North Antrim, it will be them.
She's crazy like a fool.
What about Daddy Cool?
We'll be right back.
daddy. Oh, she believes in him. She loves her daddy.
Following that number, we have the dooming and scathing remarks of Status Quo with "You're in the Army Now," as it deplores a disapproving eye on those who sign up to Uncle Sam. He asks you the question, what are you doing with your life? Is it worthwhile? And who's going to get shot in the process?
Remember what the
Continuing on from where we were before, leaving behind the hardness, but still embracing regret and fear and a little conspiracy, is Richard Marx with Hazard, as he is accused of murder, but he vehemently denies it.
To the river and me.
or to delve further into the past and into the dubious and often fraught with danger land of folk rock, we have Dr. Hook with Alice, a story of love that was never fulfilled, even though we lived next door to her. A story of stupidity or a story of greatness. Either way, it's a good song.
Sally called and she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard that Alice. So I rushed to the window and Alice said, and I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine pulled slowly into Alice's drive. Ooh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice! Oh, that fucking Alice!
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Alice! Oh, that fucking Alice!
Grew up together, two kids in the park, carved her initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. And she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught a ride as a big limousine walks slowly out of Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice! Oh, that fucking Alice!
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Alice! Oh, that fucking Alice!
Sally called back, asked how I felt. She said, I know how to help. Get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know, I've been waiting 24 years. And the big limousine disappears.
She's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice! Oh, that fucking Alice!
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
Alice! Oh, that fucking Alice!
Continuing, lastly, the theme of despair, the world is full of hatred and horrific things. And as Papa Roach said, we all just wanna be loved.
Give me up.
Fallen into a very morbid theme today, but there's still good music, and we're not going to let you down with our final number of today's show, which again visits the weird and wonderful trap set by Roy Hodgson and his band Supertramp, as we discuss Breakfast in America. To leave you with a song from one of the greats of modern music, Elton John, who has left this tribute to legend Elvis Presley, a salute to rock itself. Let me introduce Port Swing in Tupelo.
There's a port swing in Tupelo in the shade of the south, where the sweet honey drips off of that old hush your mouth. It's a slow road on down that old Natchez Trace through Alabama cotton fields to a state of grace. It's a crisp golden autumn on the Tennessee line, rolling down Mississippi like you're headed back in time. Town's closed on Sunday, everybody's in church, it's empty as the moon, this place here on earth. And this place don't change, some places move slow. I'm just rocking myself. The old South of all around. mama must have loved him, that truck driving boy with the grease monkey look and a rock and roll voice. Well, I'm just thinking about him, 'cause I guess he's out here singing all praise to God through poverty's tears. And this place don't change, some places move slow. I'm just rocking myself.
Okay, Ballycastle, we have come in from the depths of despair and through the hard and uncaring stone that makes up rock music, and we've emerged all the better for it. And I hope you enjoyed this experience, because whether you like it or not, it's coming back, because rock doesn't ask for permission. See you next week.
Welcome to Experimental Home Media, your local grassroots podcast.